All right, these were straight up the best potatoes I've ever made. Cajun garlic smashed potatoes. First, we're gonna fill a pot with water, bring it to a boil, take those little potatoes for a swim just until they're fork tender like this. Then we're gonna strain them, let them cool, bust out that Fourth and Heart garlic ghee. So savory and delicious. Melt it down, add some Cajun seasoning, minced garlic, give it a mix. Grease your baking sheet. We're gonna smash the potatoes, brush the mixture over the top, and then we're gonna pop those suckers in the oven. And boom, look at that. So easy, so good. I could probably eat 100, maybe more, maybe less. I don't know, but you gotta try these.